Hey, partner. All right, shit, see you later. Hey, look, good shit on those contracts you've been working on. But listen, I got some other work. A certain kind of work that need a certain kind of person, you know what I mean? Big ticket type shit. I don't want to say too much on my cell, so I'll be in touch with you on a payphone. Keep your ears open.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it. Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can handle that.
Weather, because security is a private matter, what can I do for you? That location is not suitable for a boat pickup. I'm sorry. Don't hesitate to call back.
Brendan Darcy, your captain. We'll send the tender right away.
Yo, what you need? Good luck out there.
I'm here, boss.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your beautiful watercraft is now ready for you at our nearest harbor.
You bumped me on purpose? Fuck off.
Everything is just getting saggy.
Got that right.
You got some mental shit going on? I ain't looking for trouble. Dumbass log muncher! Wanna help me look for the new seed factory tomorrow? sorry. Living and letting more people live is all I want.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I can do that.
Hey, I need to tell you about this thing.
finally got one of those phones that shows the number of who's calling.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you.
Whatever.
Hey, partner. All right, shit, see you later.
Whatever, dude.
Time was, a brother used to know who to trust around here. Not no more. I heard that shit.
Chill out.
I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice weekend. I'm hitting the beach.
Nah, listen.
Hey there.
You the only breeze.
Got these tickets to the Benders game today, so I'm all good. Looking
she
forward
with
to
your
it.
Head, baby.
Yeah, brother.
That shit ain't true.
Please do not urinate in my phone passage.
I swear, baby. I swear, okay?
I'm vain as hell.
Yeah, I hear you.
Hey, so when was the last time you used a payphone? Because believe me, there's some things you don't want the FIB to hear. You know, things like contract killings, stock manipulation. You feel me? Because see, I knew the dude that used to run the hits in this town. And he knew something most of the hatchet guys out there don't. The money only starts flowing when the stock market gets involved. Now, I got my share of high net worth individuals in my contact these days. And since we got our own partnership up and running, a few of them start hitting me up with propositions that be making me think, shit, I need to get back in the game. With me running the plays and you working the fields, man. So look, here's the deal. We take out some assholes who fucking deserve it anyway, which fixes the market in our own clients' favor, and then they send us some serious pay dirt. You got me? All you gotta do is pick up the phone. I'll give you the mark, and then I'll text you some details from the burner. You can do it however you want, but the clients pay extra if you do it just right. Sounds good? Hey, look, today's target is a cautionary tale, homie. The target is one of the founding members of that phone company, Bittersweet. Man, back in the day, he lived a whole Vinewood tech pioneer life. Private jets, kale smoothies, cocaine for breakfast. Man, you know all that crazy shit. Then everyone started buying iPhone phones instead. and he went off the rail real fucking fast. Got into all sorts of nasty shit. And I mean nasty shit. And the company fucking tanked. But now they got a chance of a new relaunch to turn it all around. But here's where we come in. His co-founder's still clean as they come. But he can't do shit while this degenerate fuck has the reign. So we gonna arrange for him to have a little accident. The co-founder takes over, and then the stock prices pick up. Which means our client's gonna make big fucking bank. And we get paid. We got the target at the motel with a nasty-ass prostitute right now. Or put his ass out of his misery.
What's up, putos?
You motherfucker!
Hey, what's up? Just calling with regards to our recent business venture. Shit, the money should be with you by now. Our client expressed a little disappointment, man, that you didn't follow through with all the details. But hey, shit, the job got done. And we got paid, so keep your ears to the ground for more work. Or hit me up, and I'll see what I got for you, all right?
I know a super chill place on Haywick Ave.
Thank you.
is. I'm chill.
Don't you have any class, blind asshole? You got a real problem, you know that?
Yeah, I know, but yeah, it was like really fucking fun. Sorry, dude, I'm cool, man. But later.
What was that?
Later. Let's meet up next week.
Yo, what you need? Yeah, I got it. Okay, look, a little palate cleanse for you. Wait a minute. Did I just say palate cleanse? Man, I'm fucked. Anyway, man, apparently some rich dude's asshole chopper just gone down over the forest. He's one of those young-ass trendy millionaires who do a lot of skydiving and shit to try to forget everyone who hated on him in high school. He sent out a SOS signal near Raton Canyon, so head out that way, find him, man, pick his ass up and bring him home. But be careful, though. This dude fly around in that bird all the time. So somebody might have shot his ass down.
Come on! Move! Hey, over there! Look, up there! Up there! coming! Careful!
I just need to lose 50 pounds, then next stop, Vinewood. You fucking with the wrong bitch!
You piece of shit! Sorry, I'm from out of town.
Respect the queen!
Excuse me for walking!
What took you so long to call?
Hey, Leah, you got my text?
Who voice is that?
I think I got a modeling audition.
Why is she asking about you?
I know.